at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, it was a poor display in their last meeting, Derek. They'll certainly need to improve today if they're to get anything out of this one, because they were second best in all areas of the pitch.
Well, they've lost the ball. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi...
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
Neymar! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Is it going to be?
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So, 2-0 now. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. Now, this could really lift spirits. What a vital intervention. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Messi. Playing with purpose and control. Danilo Pereira. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Spot on with that tackle. And attempting the through ball. And not cleared away properly. Gay. Now with Messi. Verratti. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Well, two great opportunity. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Neymar and snuffing out the danger.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Messi. Mbappe. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Verratti. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Top-class defending. And Neymar. Mbappe. Now Messi. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, underway once again, and the onus is on PSG to turn this match on its head. Mbappe. Good tackle. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stuart, a key component of his team.
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair.
Wait a minute. They could be in here. In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Danilo Pereira. Neymar. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, and it goes. Now they're level. Who saw this coming? Incredible. So the ball is running again at 2-2. Verratti. It's looking promising. And pulled back. Was an important piece of defending. Now can they counter clinically? Messi. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
The ball is moving again, and the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? Lionel Messi. Mbappe! Goalkeeper in great form,
and he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Lionel Messi. Here's Mbappe, and he read it superbly. Messi, and that pass could be troublesome. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Well, visionary passing. Messi, and he's in. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, no stopping it. Not the pass he had in mind. And he's broken free. Big chance it is. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. And he might be through here. Well, they've pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. And he takes it away. Straight offside, but only just. Neymar. Mbappe. Can he get one back? Brilliant save. Neymar. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Mbappe. On to Di Maria. Chance for Di Maria. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
The delivery from Neymar. Well, threat averted. And the referee blows for full time. A massive 3 points in the title race and clear daylight between them now at the top of the table.
Well, it is a great win and they were sharp and bright today. It's been tight up until now, but if they play like that again in the next match, they'll fancy their chances of winning the title.
Well, you know, I think Kylian Mbappe enjoyed himself. Your verdict on his performance tonight?
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
Hello everyone, great to be with you again. One of the real attractions of the south of France is the fact that it doesn't rain too often and it's a pleasant day for football here at the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is clinched. It's France against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, one more good display and they'll be worthy champions. Their football has been a joy to watch at times this season, and I think they'll give us another demonstration of just how brilliant they are.
Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. Not to be this time. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Christopher Nkunku plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Might be a chance here. It's gone in! And what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race!
Well, that really could be it, unless they respond quickly here.
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Neymar. Mbappe. Well, the attack looks promising. And let's give credit to the defending. It's a neat move. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Oh, a goal on this massively important day. And any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, who would have thought this? I just can't see any way back for them now.
Well, a second goal for them here. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Well, no way through. Bernat. Danilo Pereira. Messi. Mbappe. PSG struggling to keep the ball. Koundé. Now Paul Pogba. Well, a good tackle. Well, a bad pass it was. Nkunku. Robbed them. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, with the half-time interval fast approaching, PSG can't be happy with this state of affairs. Pogba! And getting across to... Stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Well, did his job defensively. Conte. Coman. Tremendous ball played through. Angel Di Maria, he might do damage from here. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Danilo Pereira. Danilo Pereira. And still an opportunity. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Nkunku. Wonderfully weighted pass. And attempting the through ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, the first half struggles for PSG were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Hakimi. Now with Messi. Mbappe. Pogba unable to keep the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Mbappe. An alert piece of defending. Under real pressure here. And danger still. But hang on, the flag is up. And the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief. Neymar. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. And away they go once more. And plenty still for Paris Saint-Germain to fire at in this game. Nkunku. Jules Koundé on the ball. Well, far from the ideal pass. Raphael Varane. Nkunku has it. Koundé. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Coman. A really top-notch piece of defending. Breaking at pace. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? This could be the equaliser. Just can't get it past him. Well, they fancy a short one. Gay. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Pogba. Coman. And taken away. He won the ball. Ben Yedder. And a goal! So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Paul Pogba. And threading it forward. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Mbappe. And here's Ben Yedder. And a shooting chance for Conte. Oh, blocked it! And just 5 minutes remaining. Coman. Conte. Oh, fancy footwork. Failed to keep hold of it. Could be a chance to break here. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it was...